New at noon, a judge set a trial date for the mother of a six-month-old who was found dead in a hot car in August in North Knoxville. The trial for Chantae Armstrong, also known as Chantae Cabrera, is scheduled for July 27, 2020. The judge also appointed her a public defender. Armstrong faces first-degree murder, felony murder, and aggravated child neglect charges. She's currently out on bond. Her next hearing is February 28th. It's also her plea deadline.